What is going on, everybody? My name is Ark Gaming. Welcome back to INFRA. Now, I do believe we're coming up to the end. It's either going to be this one or the next episode that will be the end. Am I sliding on that water? Feels like I'm sliding on it.
The Beat Heat Water Treatment Plant. Maybe this place will be different?
Doubt it. That's in it. Built in the source. What's up here? Built in the source engine. This is a good game. It looks very good. It's very good looking. What was that? Okay, and some hobos been up here then. Yeah, I do believe I'm nearing the road now. What about my truck? What about the truck that I turned up in? Hey. Oh, shit. So how do I get into... Because there was a place over in one of the other areas that I couldn't get into because of gas. Was it like a gas mask I could have picked up or something? Maybe if I close this one, that'll stop the gas going into the other area, maybe? Worth a shot. Yeah, because I do believe I'm coming towards the end. I think this is the last area. Yeah, that was a sign I saw in the distance from the tower. That's cool. Anything around this I can use. So there's a van here. Where's the owners of this van? I want to know where the owners of that van is. Enough key card. I'm wondering if I could last long enough to hit that button. I really don't want to risk it though. Let's see, they're actually moving vehicles. That's cool. I don't know why I'm acting like it's so cool. But it's like, it's just an ambient thing. It's in the background, but the developers added it in. Which is really cool. It wasn't something that was needed, but it was added. And I like that. What's this? I don't know what that was saying about. Have a quick read of it. So, what is all this about? Sorry if I didn't read that properly. Or understand it. I am half asleep. I didn't actually sleep last night. I did an all-nighter. Why is this broken? What's in it? Sewer pipes.
Last batteries.
open up this thing, see what that does. I do like how big the areas are. That is one of the good sides to this game. But the maps are massive. Search over here before I go in. I'm gonna fully search this area first. This building. The thing is though, where's the owner of that van? I'm guessing they are just literally files in there. So I'm just a random guy going through all this. I'm not allowed to go through it all. So that shows that it hasn't been in use since 1986. But there's a van outside. That's the thing that I don't understand. Oh, that's the alarm system. Oh no, the alarm's gone off, so I'm happy. The alarm system is malfunctioning, that explains why. It might switch on even when no one's around in case you forgot. Here's what the code. Here's a hint for the code, employee of the year. So ...1986. There we go. That wasn't difficult. I don't go in toilets. Even in non-horror games, I don't go in toilets. Doing. So I just opened up that one. So what would this do? Notice, make sure all steel factory pipes are closed. Open sewer pipes 1 and 2. Use this if the new grit classifier isn't working. Did I do good? Yes, I did good. Backing out. Just backing out slowly. I'm wondering, do I get to go around this whole area? Not sure. That over there appears to be the exit. So I should be alright to go through, because I don't want to accidentally go to the wrong place. Because this isn't exactly a scripted game, if you know what I mean. There's no way to guide you to the end. So I don't want to accidentally cross over the end and fuck it all up.
Ooh.
Some of that good shit. Oh. 420 blind.
That makes 2 packs of spares for the camera.
Absolutely blazing it right now. Okay. Achievement unlocked. Remove kebab. Why do I break every computer that I come across? It's awful. It's bad to take a picture of anything in here. Is there anything in here at all? I want a different keycard for that. What keycard do I need? I need a white keycard. Where can I get one of those? I'm guessing in this building. Secondary clarify when quick classifies one and two or more. Clarify, I mean. So where's the other one? Oh, the other one's in that gas, that room, isn't it? I can't get in there, can I? If I try going in there, I will die. Won't I? Why is there a van here? Why is there a van just parked here? Can I interact with it at all? Can it not kill my frame rate? What I'm going to do quickly is save game there quickly. That should be running now, I'm guessing. It's only a guess. What's this? Why is there a boot up here? I'm gonna throw something over it. What? So, my character has nothing to say about that. What about the camera? Nothing to say about it at all. Can't get through there either. Intriguing. Actually, can I go back over here and... Yeah. There we go. First one I've done in ages. There wasn't anything in that building. The only other place I could think of going is in this one. That one can't turn on for some reason. No, I'll turn on. Can't I think of that? I can go through there, but I don't want to just reach upstairs.
That's three packs of camera batteries.
Oh, that was the white card.
A pack of spare batteries for the flashlight.
Right. Anything else? Now I have the white card, I can go back over here. I think that was the white card. Because I've noticed that there seems to be two of each card, in case you miss one. I'm guessing. There we go. So what's through here then? Double checking that my...
That makes two packs of spares for the flashlight.
No more of that good shit. Whoa.
That's not good.
But they're shrooms. Of course it's good. It is some of that good shit. I don't know what was through that door then. What was the point of me really going back there? Except for me to get some batteries. There wasn't really much point. Is there anything over here? I know I keep on going back and forth between it all, but there's got to be something. What's over here? Ah, here's the other area. Wow. This place is massive. Oh, a control room. So if I turn on these ones, then I should be able to use this control room. Hopefully. If logic is correct. Maybe then I have to go back to the other one and turn it on. Maybe. I guess. That's all logic's telling me right now. See what's down here quickly. Germany's box factory. There is life around it. Like, why is this van parked here? Why am I just leaving doors wide open constantly? Why did I leave my truck about 5 miles away over that way? So many unanswered questions. No, I still can't turn them on. Why not? Got some secondary clarifier. When classifies 1 and 2 are off. But they're both on. That one's got a warning on it. That's why it's empty. Can I put any water in there? Can I fill it up? Maybe. Can I activate it? Can't go through there yet. Can I fill it up with water and activate it or something? Let's have a look at that control room again. So I didn't see anything in that other building yet. I am wondering if this is all one persistent map and it just loads in areas as it needs to. That'll be interesting. Oh, there's enough red card there. any other buttons that I need to press? It's actually quite cool. So that means that there's a warning on it. Kind of tell that. And nobody nearby is wondering why these machines are suddenly turning on. Worst security ever. That's an awful throw. It's gonna come down? No. Okay. Is there anything over here? I don't think there's anywhere else I can actually look. Because to activate that one, I need to get water in there. But I can't go through that side because I can't get in there. So I'm running around a bit. Just trying to figure out what I'm gonna do now. I honestly have no idea. So I don't have any keys, so I can't fit in these doors. I haven't seen any keys. Unless I've been running straight past something. Maybe. I have an idea. If not, then I'll have to leave it to another episode. But I have an idea. Is there any way up here? Yes, there is. An open gate. So if I go over to here, there should be... this is the furthest across I can go. Yay, so why is that open? Why is that door even open? Because I can't go over this way at all. There's nothing over here. Unless there isn't, I missed it. That's open. Let's have a quick check up in here quickly. Back where I came from. Let's have a quick check. So I can't turn that one. I don't get why I can't turn that one. Up the spray can. No, I want to throw something. So maybe that. Oh, fuck.
Shit.
I was there just thinking maybe that shut off the gas in that other room. But it didn't. It turned back on the gas. That was shit. I honestly have no idea where I'm gonna go. I honestly have no idea. Gotta re-unlock all this stuff. I still haven't gotten the white key card now. I'll have to pick it up and I'll leave it for enough video. Probably, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it enough video. So I thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. The next one should be the last one. If I can figure out what I'll figure out what I'm gonna be doing here. Because it can't be much. Honestly, it can't be much. It cannot be much. I just need to find keys. That's all. I just need to find some keys. So, yeah. I thank you all for watching. Like I said, like, share, subscribe as per usual. Check out other videos on the annotations. And I thank you all for watching. And I'll see you all in the next video. Wow. Coming and they don't stop 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 coming and they don't